Good morning, Graham students. This is Mr. Sayer. It is Friday. Hallelujah. And guess what? That gives me the opportunity to all weekend do what? That's right. Sit at home. Walk around the block. But I'm having some really good family time, and I hope you are too, and I hope everybody's healthy. But anyway, here is the lesson for today. And over the weekend, I will also be shooting out a letter to you and your parents to give you an idea of how things are changing. We're going to specifically be more on a digital learning plan. And my goal is to get you materials by 9 o'clock each morning. The other thing is that if you have questions, you can always ask, you know, send me an email. But also next week, I will be holding some Zoom sessions, and I will be sending that information also out in the letter. So I can see how long your hair's grown and how many inches you've grown since I last saw you over a month ago. Is that crazy or what? Anyway, I digress. But here is the lesson for today. I've given you two questions for today. And the one question I also really want to hear from you on is I'm asking you, how are the lessons going and how can I improve? I do need your input. Today, what's going to happen is we're going to be learning about the Italian city-states and the Medici family. And it's just some articles and questions. It really shouldn't take long. The second thing is that don't forget, by Monday, I do need your China portfolio done because that will be part of your grade. And I do want to get those done so it's off your plate and it's now will be on me to grade it and put it into your grade. I've also been recording things as completed or missing. And I will be sending out the message to you and your parents saying that this is the way I'm going to record them. And that helps you keep up to date. If you do want to raise your grade for previous stuff before closure, talk to me and I will work with you so we can raise your grades, which is fine. All right? Anyway, I hope you have a really good weekend. If there's any way that I can support you or help you, let me know and send me an email. And I hope this is easy for you today, and I'll actually see you next week on Zoom. Take care.